Hi, I'm Sunil Yu, creator of the Cyber Defense Matrix. It's vital to do whatever you can to secure software code as it's being built. But it's hard to do this perfectly, so it's important to incorporate runtime defenses for web applications and edge components such as APIs. You can get runtime defense through web application firewalls, or WAFs, and API protection solutions. There are several web application firewall and API protection third-party solutions available through AWS Marketplace, offering various deployment models that enable you to intercept inbound web or API traffic to look for unauthorized activity that might compromise applications and data. These solutions can provide out-of-the-box capabilities to protect your websites and APIs against the OWASP top 10 threats, Layer 7 distributed denial of service incidents, bot traffic, and more. WAF and edge security vendors in AWS Marketplace also offer automated learning capabilities that dynamically profile your web applications and APIs to generate custom roles that are specific to your applications, helping thwart more sophisticated events that could affect security, affect application availability, or result in excessive resource consumption. These solutions can increase the security of your web applications and APIs and provide reporting capabilities to illuminate unusual traffic patterns and help you make more informed security decisions.